I set out that night for the cold and the north. I gave him my blanket and he gave me his word. I said, where are you going? He said, we'd be back by the fourth. I said, that's the best news that I ever heard, because I was thinking about gold. I was thinking about diamonds. Thinking about diamonds and the world's biggest necklace. Cold in the canyons and a shivering cold. I was thinking about Isis and how I thought she was so reckless.